To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Before beginning the battery replacement process, be sure to remove any SD cards from your device. Begin by removing the two screws at the base of your Garmin using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com. Use the shim tool to open your device as shown. Gently lift the screen, being careful not to damage the ribbon cable attached. Peel back the piece of tape covering the ribbon cable connector. Use the shim tool to carefully lift up the connector latch and disconnect the ribbon cable. Set the screen aside. Remove the three screws securing the circuit board. Use your shim tool to apply upward pressure on the circuit board while applying outward pressure to the corners of the device until the circuit board has come up enough for you to lift. Gently lift the circuit board as shown, being careful not to damage the camera and wire connectors attached to the underside. Fold out the circuit board. The device's circuit board consists of two plates that are connected together. Detach the top plate of the circuit board to reveal the battery connector. Disconnect the original battery. Remove the battery from the battery compartment. Connect your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Place your new battery into the battery compartment. Reattach the top plate of the circuit board. Ensure that your new battery is properly seated, then place the circuit board back into the frame of your device and gently press into place. Replace the three screws to secure the circuit board. Lift the connector latch and reinsert the ribbon cable as shown. Ensure the ribbon cable is properly inserted and close the connector latch. Replace the tape on top of the connector. Return the screen to its original position and press into place as shown. Replace the two screws at the base of your Garmin. Turn on your Garmin Dash Cam with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Garmin Dash Cam should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
newpower99.com. Giving new life to your old stuff.